all-time NFL record at 64 yards from 62. He got it. That is the longest field goal in the last couple of years in the NFL. Matt Prater sticking it at the half, and it gives them the lead 24-23 in what's been a fascinating and entertaining game there at State Farm Stadium. 62 yards, Matt Prater.
What a first half of football, Gus. Welcome back to the NFL, baby.
I feel like